Support, medic, trapper, assault. Oh. Chris just has like the default emblem, and then Fitta just has like some angsty emblem. Oh, you want me to be a monster first? Broken Hill Mine. Voice chat, team only. You guys ready? Alright, I'm gonna... I picked monster. I bet Fitted also picked the monster. Cause it's like Hero Hunt, old Hero Hunt, you know that, you know what I mean? I don't think that can work. I think it's like if you pick the same, it's like it randomizes it. Man, this is gonna be great. Oh shit. They don't want your bottle of vodka. I better drink it all. Fitted and Ratman all connected. Waiting for players to load. Oh. I want to try this guy out. I am an Elder Kraken. That ass. What the f- what was that? Holy fuck, is she turning into a monster or something? Oh yeah, totally. What? What the f- what is this? Fucking Never Dead? Some Never Dead shit? Just oh no, I'm just remembering some fucking Never Dead. It was like that guy who played, who voiced Kenpachi from Bleach, and then that person who voiced Jill. I'm like, what was that? I remember that shit. I lost my torso, but I picked up my arms and I was rolling around my head and it's shooting off my pistols. Yeah, I'm still loading in too. Drop me your emo, Elder Kraken.
Oh,
Oh, I can fly. Oh, gotta feed. Oh shit. I was ready to evolve too. That's a lot. Okay. It was right. The Kraken is very hard to play. Like, it's a moderate level of monster. Now, holy shit, that AoE though. I know. It's kind of hard to see when I also shoot lightning, so it looks the same. Main point is, I got two of you. That was pretty cool, man. That was pretty fun. I had an enjoyable experience. It's just I had to... Arc? The fuck? Oh, I have to pick something. I'll be the support. Basically what you can do, Fitted, is, you basically, yeah, everybody rotates with whoever they're being, I believe. You can't be the same thing twice. UAV, sentry. No, I'm being a sergeant tech, Hank. Oh wait, you're always being the medic fitted? Oh, what the fuck is, are you a fucking Spider-Man? A fucking Spider-Man? You're Pooter-Man? Oh, go watch out guys, it's Pooter-Man. I think they did, but it's like on Patreon or something. Oh man, these load times. Still not as bad as Doom. Oh, you should see Doom's load times. Just ask Chris. The fucking... Well, for you. Fucking... Half hour wait. No, I'm kidding. Not a half hour. Oh boy. Gorgon.
lost the fusion plot, which means you'll be joined by floating clouds of radioactive gas. That's bad, by the way.
Oh. Oh man, just enjoying my smoke. Nice ass, Fred. Oh, I can turn invisible.
You know what to do.
Oh shit. Hey Ricky, guess what? I can turn everyone invisible. It'll boost everyone's shield, man. Oh!
This will be quick. Come on, Gobi.
That was the last of your armor, monster.
Kill Ricky! Oh god! Oh god, I fucking... I can't call an orbital strike. Ricky's a stasis? Ricky's just like... What?
Arena's about to drop!
Ricky, are you okay? Are you okay?
Thumbs down!
Oh, Ricky can hit us through the wall.
Take one, right? Easy! Okay, real damage now!
Mine's ready!
This is...
Finally. Let's go.
Vegan police? Win a match without damaging any wildlife. That's what I got. I got the vegan police. I want a rare achievement. Pre-made. Win a round while hunting in a party of four. Oh, cool. Yeah, I concur. Ricky. Fucking guy. What? I don't want to get on Ark. Wait, Wait, did Ricky just like quit and took all of us out of existence? Oh. And I guess I'll be the trapper. Maggie. Eastland Maggie. Griffin. Abe. What? You're what? You're Slim Bucket, and then I'm Jack. Wait, Chris was his fucking big daddy. Chris is a big daddy. It's the washing machine. I like how there's like...
Jack is a trapper. He hunts down and traps the monster. Use the survey satellite to search for the monster. Its beams identify the most recent tracks or corpses and highlight the monster directly. The repulsor pushes against the monster to control its movement. Bend the beam to alter the direction of force. When the monster attacks, fight back with your dual pistols. Remember to use the mobile arena.
Okay. Get it glided. So apparently, well, I have a thing that instantly tells if where Fitted is, if Fitted ever comes in contact with it.
Jack is gone.
And I can also force the monster to not move a certain way. Basically, I get telekinesis.
The jackal cannot shower. His scent must be natural to fool the monsters.
Suit yourself.
Really? I mean, victory.
I'll make sure to mention your victory to Kyra, and Val, and Sunny.
Oh, a shower, you say? Yes, the hero must stay clean and pure.
Yeah, that's you, all right.
Damn, Jack. I literally do have a Fusto Daw ability.
Birds in the air!
Allies cloaked for tactical advantage.
Goliath, look out! Goliath, going down hard!
How do you throw the dome? Oh, I see. I feel something. No fitted, you can't. I'm holding you. I'm holding you. Oh god! Oh god, please!
Healing shield, ready!
Where's fitted? Oh god, what the fuck?
Here.
I'll use my cycle connect powers! Oh fuck, I'm on fire! Jack's amazing. I can literally stop Fitted from attacking me by just forcing him, like, forcing Fitted in a wall. What was that? I got literally a radar I can drop down on the ground. It tells me if Fitted's, highlights Fitted instantly. And then whenever, oh my god. I love Jack. Jack is so, like, good. What? Oh, that's right. Hey, Fitted, how do you like the fact I can literally just force push you? Thank you. I love Jack, dude. It's me in the game. You know, I know the reason, Fitted. Jack can put down a radar that detects and highlights the monster if it's in the immediate vicinity. Basically, if you killed something, scared birds, or are in the area, you're instantly highlighted by the thing. Also, I can literally connect, like, I can force, like, stop you. Like, I don't know if you noticed, but when you charged at me, I just stopped you, Fitted, with my power. That's what he does. Oh, God, that was so fucking clever. We just run out and just, like, Spooderman just bamboozled you again. Run. Yep, Justin has to have the biggest dick ever.
You're Dr. Kapoor. I've heard about you.
Kala, please. Just Kala.
I understand. You don't feel so much like a doctor because you broke every rule of ethics there is.
And you hate me because of it.
No. I don't hate you. I mean, how can you hate an experiment? Whatever you were before, good, evil, right, wrong. Now you're a petri dish, and I'm as interested to see what grows inside as everyone else. Huh. Shall we?
Well then.
Right,
oh
here.
Shit! Ah! Ah! Plant! Ah! Carnivorous plant eating me! Ah!
Everything hurts! Go! Calm down! Sugar!
I'm dead.
This sucks. Help!
Woke active!
Well then.
Playing it a little close there, big guy.
Oh, they get to the savage wilderness.
Well, I'm blind as a bat. Only I could die in the beginning.
There you are! We see you! Who turned out the lights?
Where's Justin?
Fall down!
Chop plant! Good name! Real good name! Keep it! Don't take it!
Got it! Look for the target, team!
Planet.
I don't even know where like he is exactly. Well, if he's like right near you and I'm near you.
It's telling us it's stage two. Nice of it to keep us updated. I just couldn't like get a lock on like where he was exactly so I could throw down the trap. Chris, I was a considerable amount of distance from behind you. Like, I don't see what you see, Chris. Like, there has to be a bit of a communication because no one really, like, you know, said anything to me. And then the medic goes in right in the front lines for some reason. But basically, yeah, as much as I really, really enjoy Jack, like, unless I know exactly where the monster is to where I am. Yeah, that's fun. Mm-hmm.
sorry about that. I was busy. What is it? Maybe tomorrow I'll come by for a visit. Okay. Not here. He's like out. I like how Justin instantly locked the monster right away. Hasn't had a chance. This instant locks. We all know who the greedy one is. I thought it would be Chris. I know. Oh no, Justin, you're greedy, you're greedy, you're greedy, you're greedy. Actually, it's been an insult since 2016, Justin. Justin's like the only person that can just make something just dead. I'm Jack. Where's Chris? Don't tell me he's like not there. Okay. Okay, so since I'm the trapper again, if you're touching the monster's ass, tell me and I'll throw the trap at you. That's all I need to know. I know it has a large. I know, but I'm just saying like a good distance because I'm taking into account the monster's speed and travel time. That. Yeah, I figured it's like Jarvan's fucking ultimate. It's a cataclysm. Everyone's trapped. Jarvan jumps. I know. I was just like, wait. Did that? Oh, fucking guys, my stream. I don't know what Fitted was doing. Fitted, the medic is always, Fitted's always the first one to go down, and Fitted's like the one of the most important people too. It's just like Okay, so Fitted, there's a little book. It's called the Book of Get Good. No, I'm kidding, but it's always the medic's fault. It's never my fault. But no, seriously, I try so hard to help you, Fitted, but you just went up against the wall, and I couldn't. actually fit it. I don't always fail. It was due to your incompetence that the team fell. I actually revived people. But then again, for beginning, I just like died right in the immediate. I died to the flora. Why aren't you the Elder Kraken? Why didn't you pick the Elder Kraken? Like I did.
Wow, a real Rage Trooper.
That's me, kid. And you are real whatever you are.
I am the Jackal.
You're a pain in the butt with that voice.
The Jackal is mysterious. This is his mysterious voice.
Fine with me. Ain't the first time I've served with a bunch of Nincompoops.
Wow, that really... I've never heard that word before, but I really do not want to be a Nincompoop.
I thought not.
Nice ass, man. Oh, I found out how to spot. I was running somewhere else. Well, unless you give me a general direction where to go, I'm just... Oh? Oh.
I found the lightning monster. This is not something about which I am incredibly happy. Monster sighted.
Oh wait, the tracks go this way.
Hello!
Wait, the tracks... Well, where's Justin then? Seen it for first. Oh, there's some footprints over here.
Albino spotted. Trouble here. Handling it.
Dragon, open fire. That was, he should fire out. It, not hey, Kraken shooter.
What the hell is hitting me? hot on your ass, boy.
Ready for the fight.
Tracks. Yeah.
Getting a better view. Midnight justice.
Justin's tracks are still, like, over here.
Ow! Back to normal!
Dude Beetle! Oh, God! This thing needs to die!
Hey! Everyone feel better?
Birds! See him? Megamouth, I see you. Sitting there minding your own business. You're not minding your own business. You want to eat me.
Beginning high altitude recon.
All the way over there. Okay, we're heading there.
Working for the good guys.
Over that way.
I hear something. Oh.
Healing field's ready.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Frog got me. Oh god. I need help right now.
Hey, can we rest? We have a medic. Some medic's still alive. We aren't gonna die. Can't see those in anywhere. Crap. Hey, thanks. I'll save you next time. Deal?
Someone gonna pick me up?
We all have bad days. Come on.
It's like no one's talking, dude. It's like the Chris and Justin just disconnected.
Found it.
Please!
There's some help. No one else can help, dude. I don't know how we lost. I do not know. I know, like, right up front, too. Oh man, god damn it, Fitted. You were up in the front that time. I'm You do realize there was an issue with you and Justin. You and Justin were doing the same. Honestly, like, even when I played, the only reason you guys won is because Chris cheesed me out. But it's fitted so easy to take care of, though, to be honest. I guess I'm playing the support. Yeah. I didn't know who I would honestly want to be. Yeah, we were doing all right. It's just the fact Fitted was just right up front for some reason. I noticed that. I'm just like... I know! Isn't it great? Holy fuck.
Hank's the support class. He provides the team with a tactical advantage. Use the shield projector on a fellow hunter to block all damage dealt to them. Aim the orbital barrage, then deploy it to rain down death from above. When in combat, use the laser cutter to deal heavy damage. Support's cloak ability is the team's best tool to recover from a losing fight. Activate cloak to revive teammates or flee the fight unseen.
It is. It's just that you need a better healer.
Or fitted.
Aim
and Slim keep sizing each other up.
Let me just say this. I didn't even pick my class. Everyone picked everything else.
You say that because you know Abe, but you don't know Slim.
I never met him.
So,
but I sure know him. I was a young man.
I shouldn't have to snap pick a thing. Slim's like, okay. If you pick it, that means like you pick it. Just don't run up to the monster. That's all I'm saying. Like, it's not a hard concept. You're like offensive mercies in Overwatch. It's painful.
Bobby, come here.
Help us out. Find the monster.
Oh, I'm the basic, hey? Here. Who's a tracker? Okay. Hang on, I can't get up. Then it's simple.
Charges! Reaver's here! Lightning incoming!
on, Gobi. Gobi, seize it.
Oh, I just bombed myself.
Hilbert! Help us out. Find the monster.
We're through his armor! Come on!
It's out there somewhere. Go find it.
Holy shit, you guys are so fast.
Mega Mouth, bad for you.
Push up and stay close.
Help us out. Find the monster.
Oh.
We get off this planet, I'm making that roar my alarm clock. Get me right the hell out of bed. Boom.
Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh. That's her healer. Oh fuck!
Come on, Gobi!
Still charged.
One less crack in a second.
Gobi, come here. Gobi sees it.
Birds are showing us where the monster is.
Big gun's still charging. Firing on the monster!
Not used to, keep.
This is a flip!
Yep. I hope so.
All I need. Thanks.
I'm down. Fitted! 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 I have a really, really important thing to say. I have something really important to say. Okay. Let me just say something really important. No, this needs to be said. When you're down, don't shoot. Because I can cloak people. And I can cloak you when you're down. That's how I got Chris, that's how I got you up. But you kept shooting and then that, and then like, you know, Ricky. I said stop. Yeah. Okay, well, I just assumed that when I say stop doing something, it would mean, oh wait, maybe I should stop. Well, and then that's how come we lost. And hello, Optimus Braden. Leap. You're right. It was totally Fitted's fault. No, but Well, it's bots right now. So we're just gonna abandon this game. Well, I wish I have waiting in the loading screen right now. So I wish like that was like the general consensus. And also for time's sake, like when I or anybody says something, just don't just stop immediately or do. It just saves so much time. I am calm. I'm just saying. Sometimes you don't need the extra insight. And So it's done. I need to know right now. Okay.